matter.
I am the devil. Destruction is my will. Beware of me, because I am evil. You angel, today I will destroy your identity. These humans will be my followers. I will be the almighty of modern era.
Oh really? I don't think so. Creator will always have the first right to pass on his values to his creation.
You are living in doubt, angel. My friend, this is 2013 and these people doesn't adopt you. I am living inside their body.
Okay, let's see. We'll go on earth and see whom will the right to choose from us, you or me.
Think again. You will be very hurt when you see the condition of your God's creation.
Don't you worry. I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, see this huge building. And look at this magic box.
This is not a magic box, stupid. It is a car, which human used to travel from one place to another.
Oops, sorry. But I must admit, humans have done a lot of progress. But why am I feeling so suffocated? Once again, where are we? On Earth? But where are trees and plants? What humans did to them?
These humans cut them all for their progress and to make their homes.
How selfish! For their own sake, they destroyed the homes of millions of animals. How cruel they are!
Look there!
Oh, somebody help! Please, help my husband! What all are they doing? Just enjoying the scene?
Oh, it's gonna be a police case. I don't want to get in this mess. Let's go. Yeah, Rishi, move away.
This world is disgusting.
What happened, sister?
Some car struck him.
Oh, I drove him to the hospital.
Hey, you dropped that man, gentlemen?
Yes, sir.
Come police station with me.
But what is my fault?
Hey, I don't want to listen anything. Come with me.
What is my mistake? Why I am in prison? He's saving his life because of my crime. I should too have escaped from there.
This world is pathetic. And you, just please stop your demonic laughter. Let's go somewhere else.
See this.
Oh wow. See this huge temple of Lord Krishna? It's so beautiful.
Panditji, I want to donate 15 lakh rupees for Lord Krishna. Please accept it.
God bless you. You have a very big heart.
Village people do have. My face, give me some money. It's dirty. You can wear it. It's dirty. My God. What do you want?
Please give some money. We are hungry.
I have money for beggars. My dress. Shit.
Modern era has come. Humans who are spending millions of rupees on temples don't have a single penny for poor hungry man. Their hearts have shrunken to an arse. Showing off is more important than humanity for them. I don't know what to say. This is disgusting.
Thank you so much. After all, we have my dreams. And not only this, you know that the ministers, which are the ruling, which are the future of this country, have a very critical condition. See this. Bhai.
Zindabad.
Bhai.
Zindabad.
Bhai.
Zindabad.
Brothers and dear sisters.
Hey.
Brothers and sisters. I am your deserving minister, and I promise you that in my rule there will be no pain. And if anyone breaks any rule, then I will.
Bhai, stop.
You should be good in front of them.
Then he will be punished. I promise you that in my rule there will be no shortage of electricity.
Bhai.
Zindabad.
Bhai.
Zindabad.
Bhai.
Zindabad.
Bhai.
Zindabad.
So these ministers are the future of the country. God, please bless them all.
And guess what? He wins with a great majority. In fact, I am his follower. The minister of this country are more religious than me.
Really, these people have a very miserable condition. Some officers must be there who understand the problem of common people and take quick decisions to solve them.
We have this kind of people, but see their condition.
Good morning, Madam.
What happened?
Why
are you so worried?
Ma'am, many builders has illegally occupied our land. Now where will do cultivation? You know, it's the only source of our income. Who did this?
Ramnath Sagar, when we complained against him, he threatened and blackmailed us by saying that he is the relative of a minister and so we have to accept it as our fate.
Don't worry, I'll see you. Hello? Immediately destroy the walls around the cultivation land. Now!
Thank you.
2 days later. Tring, tring.
Hello?
Hello, Ms. Durga Raj, you are suspended.
Suspended for what? Even I can't take any action. I dare to do so, and what I get is suspension.
Ma'am, how are you feeling now?
Ma'am, who do you think is responsible for his suspension?
Ma'am, we fell in place. Ma'am, do you think you have unduly stepped into it?
Lying there? Please, no, ma'am.
Really, these evil people are so powerful that they have suspended an innocent officer. I mean, I don't know what the hell is going on. Is it the same place where everyone is equal, everyone is the same without any discrimination?
You are living in doubt, my friend. These peoples are so orthodox in their religion that they can take life of their own son and daughter.
What? You must be lying. Now I can't believe this at all.
Then watch out.
Dad, I want to tell you something.
Yes, sir.
Dad, I love Priya. I don't want to marry her.
Priya? That lower caste girl?
What happened? Why are you scolding us, sir?
Your lovely son wants to marry a girl. Lower caste girl.
What? Is it so? See, Ravi, don't live in your imaginary world. We are Brahmins, the uppermost class of the society. I mean, how can you even talk to her? It's ridiculous.
I love her and I want to marry her. When God created this world, he did not keep in mind the difference of religion and caste. I give damn about this caste.
Lovely, come out of the house.
Yes, sir. What happened?
Your son ran away with my daughter.
Oh,
my son? You burnt at my son. How dare you say that?
Stop. Instead of fighting, we should find them.
Ravi, I'm very afraid. What will happen now? We don't know my father. He's very conservative. I think he will never accept us.
Don't worry. We are not wrong. God is with us.
I hope so. I'm thirsty. You get some water.
Okay, I'll get. Please, but please don't come out of the shelter.
Oh, finally we found you.
Hey, Raj, where's my daughter? Where's my daughter?
Where is she?
Come with us. Priya.
No.
Priya.
Leave her. You don't deserve to live.
Pride. In the name of pride, they have taken to lives. Just look at their innocent faces. What was their mistake? Can anyone tell me? What was their mistake? I ask you, which religion gave you the right to take somebody's life? Which religion stops you from loving? Love, which is the purest, the supreme, which makes lives beautiful. I have never imagined, even in my dreams, that love can also take lives. And like that, I never.
See, angel, see, your God's creation is doing so many big crimes in the sake of your God's name. Not only this, the soldiers who give their whole life for the country are being killed and attacked by those people who are once in a while our own brothers. Not only this, women who are worshipped in temple are being raped and crushed by the devil man of this country. And you have to say goodbye to this world. After all, I have a lot of significance in this world.
Really, you are right. You are right. This era does not have any space for me. I must go, as everyone is throwing me out of their lives, as if I'm garbage. Am I garbage? No, I'm not the garbage. But I can't do anything. I don't even want to live in this world. In this world where there are no human beings. Human beings who have lost their, importance, who do not realize what are their true meanings. The true meanings of human beings is humanity. The devil inside them is ruling now, and he'll surely defeat me, as human beings aren't supporting me. I must die. I must die.
What happened, Angel? What are you doing? Please be calm.
If you go, then what will be my importance? I symbolize peace and harmony in this world. I am the flag of this country.
Absolutely. We, the tricolor of Indian flag, are incomplete without your assistance. The devil has separated us.
Please, Angel, calm down. Please, Angel, don't do this. I am the common man of this country, who is thirsty of justice and moral values. If you go, then who will quench our thirst? Today, people have changed, I understand. But remember, good people always win and defeat the evil spirit.
Okay, if you are with me, then only I can do it. But I don't think they need me anymore.
We need you.
We need you.
We need you.
We need you.
So, are you ready to say goodbye to this world?
Born with fire, still have that flame. Spirits are high, I'm still the same. Physically, I'm strong. Emotionally, I failed. People say I'm wrong, but still my spirits are the same. Tears make me lose, goodness make me strong. Smile is all I have, no matter what's going on. Still have that fire, still have that flame. Spirits are high, I'll always be the same. Oh. Now you devil, you count for last seconds.
No, I will not spare you. I will not spare you.
Kill the devil inside you and inspire your goodness, as it is the solution to each and every problem of yours. Thank you.